Be my eye. Hi, we're aespa.
Hi, I'm Giselle.
Hi, I'm Winter.
Hi, I'm Karina.
Hi, I'm Nini.
And this is the first time.
The first time we met each other, I think I'm the only one that actually met all three of them at the same time. So everyone was sort of different, but I already knew Ning Ning from like the, because she was part of SM Rookies. So it was kind of like meeting a celebrity. And then I met Winter, I think, at the training dance studio. And she was very, very quiet and very small. Tiny and quiet. And then I met Karina last in the powder room. And it was very chill. Like, we were just like, oh, hi. And, you know, we were a little shy with each other, but she was very tall. That's what I remember about Karina.
Yeah. 뭐 저희가 일단 데뷔하고 나서 되게 오랫동안 팬분들을 못 만났어가지고 솔직히 말해서 많이 사랑받는 줄을 몰랐었는데 이렇게 온라인 상으로는 아무래도 이렇게 직접적인 컨택트가 없다 보니까 저희가 이렇게 제가 이렇게 좋은 기회로 팬분들을 만나게 돼서 더 직접적으로 사랑도 많이 받는 것 같고 저희도 여러분한테 더 많은 에너지를 드릴 수 있는 것 같아서 너무너무 좋고 앞으로도 더 많이 만날 수 있는 기회가 더 많았으면 좋겠습니다.
When I heard our song on the radio, I was in a taxi.
제가 택시 안에서 처음 저희 노래를 들었는데 택시 기사님이 노래를 스킵하시더라고요. 그래서 아 이게 저희가 솔직히 되게 에너지틱한 노래 위주로 많이 하다 보니까 어떤 분들에게는 취향이 뭐 다른 취향일 수도 있겠다. 그래서 뭔가 여러 가지 장르를 보여드리고 싶었어요. 에스파도 이제 에너제틱하고 파워풀한 느낌의 노래도 할 수 있지만 다른 취향이신 분들도 굉장히 많이 계시잖아요. 그래서 뭐 감성적인 부분, 뭐 그루비한 그런 느낌의 노래도 많은 분들에게 보여드릴 수 있도록 해야겠다. 그렇게 택시 안에서 혼자 생각했습니다.
My first concert is Girls' Generation. 제가 예전에도 방송에서 많이 얘기했지만 제가 가수를 꿈꾼 이유가 소녀시대 선배님들 때문이었는데 제가 딱 회사에 들어와서 회사에서 같이 저를 데리고 간 콘서트가 소녀시대 선배님들이었거든요. 근데 너무 저는 너무 신기했고 제가 꿈에 그리던 제 약간 롤모델 같은 분들의 콘서트를 가게 돼서 더 와 나도 저렇게 콘서트를 하고 싶다라는 생각도 들었고 그때부터 뭔가 더 열심히 하게 된 계기가 됐던 것 같아요.
I've actually been to quite a lot of concerts. I went to the Hollywood Bowl in 2016, 15? I'm not really sure, but a lot of artists came. But one artist that I've always really loved since I was young was Ariana Grande. And I've been to her concerts, I think like 3 times, because she came to Japan quite a lot. And yeah, I definitely got a lot of, you know, influence from her and, you know, wanted to do a stage like she did and, you know, give so much powerful energy to the audience.
아, 저는 많은 콘서트 가봤는데 첫 콘서트는 중국에서 어떤 락 페스티벌이었어요. 약간 음악 페스티벌이었는데 그래 거기서 되게 되게 행복했어요. 음악 듣고 앞에 사람들 노래 부를 때 저희가 앞에서 옆에 밑에서 이렇게 하는 거 되게 신나고 재밌었어요.
Our first time working with Givenchy was, you know, right at the start of our debut. So to us, it just felt super big, like such an honor to be able to work with such an amazing brand. And everything felt very new to us because before debut, it was just like we were into fashion in our own little world, like the clothes that I think are pretty and things like that. But then working with Givenchy was like actually stepping into the real fashion industry, even though, you know, we haven't been able to do a lot yet. it was definitely a really cool experience, and it's still a really exciting experience. And working together helped us, I think, learn a lot more about like fit, if that makes sense. Like what is real, like what it looks like in real life and what it looks like on camera, like when you wear it and, you know, when you just see it. And there's a big difference in that. And also like the texture, like especially Givenchy clothes are very, you know, can be very, very different in texture. Some are like much harder than it looks and much more thicker than it looks. Mm-hmm. But sometimes it's, you know, it's just string. And like if you see like our magazine shoot covers, you'll be able to spot a little bit of that.
I like Harry Styles because because he has very charming voice and kind of like rough voice.
Yeah.
I like his voice. And 일단 해리 스타일스 님의 그런 무대 매너나 뭔가 압도되는 그런 분위기 자체를 너무 좋아하고 또 목소리 아까 말했다시피 목소리도 제가 굉장히 좋아합니다. 제가 거친 그런 느낌의 목소리를 너무 좋아해서 너무나도 좋아합니다. I hope to see you soon in person. Thank you.
The first time I heard that, you know, Grimes was our fan was during the Next Level jacket photo shoot. And, you know, they were saying how, like, oh, Grimes was, you know, texting me and saying that, you know, she wanted to meet aespa. And we were like, what? Like, that's crazy. We had no idea that, you know, she would even know who we are. And, you know, it would definitely be an honor to work together. And, you know, we love your music and we love your Instagram feed as well. And so, you know, if one day we get to, you know, do something together, that'd be great.